kitchen's pulling out all the stops for the Boyle family. I didn't think there'd be tall boys patrolling here tonight. Watch yourself, Corvo. They don't fool around. Good news is, once you get to the party, that mask of yours lets you blend right in. Enjoy your evening out with the folk of quality. Better you than me.
This. You do your damn job, and I'll watch out for scary old ladies.
Thank you. that what you dreamed of? All those months in Coldridge Prison while waiting for the executioner? Wealth, beautiful women in the latest fashions, laughing and drinking Tivian wine? And what of the host, Lady Boyle? I can see all her tomorrows, and I know that either she dies tonight at your hand, or she'll live out her days, month after month, year after year, far away, even as her fine clothes wear into tatters and her silken hair gets dull and gray. Half the city can see the lights from the party and they dream of the delights inside. Will you tear it all to pieces? Either way, it's Lady Boyle's last party.
Chase after that.
You don't know what's in the building.
No.
Oh, yes. They're going to wear the same costume in different colors, and we're meant to guess. Another of their eccentric fancies.
Are you looking forward to the party?
You there. Stop that.
Stop that.
Pendleton? Is that you?
Well, I'm going to catch plague and die waiting out here.
I'm sure she'd like that.
Why Why don't you wait here, as any gentleman would, and we'll go inside and make nasty remarks about Emma's style, or lack of it.
Well, we know I'm no gentleman, so you might as well make them here.
You have to feel sorry for her. She's only here to ask for a handout.
She must be desperate. When have the Boyles ever given anything away? Maybe she hopes she'll win the game. Life is so boring. I'd die without gossip.
Oh, that's an awful mess. Where can I get one?
Invitation, please. Right this way, sir. Look at that mask.
Another party game. It was fun for a season. Now,
what is it tonight?
Yes, which is which. Their hair and makeup are identical. But one's in red, one's in black, one's in white. There's a prize at the end. The boy of Cammy.
As if they don't get enough attention. Then again, Cammy did.
Doesn't Esma's bedroom have a balcony? If you could get up there, I bet you could find something.
More likely I'd end up at Coldridge Prison. The city watch is everywhere tonight. But at least you're thinking.
There must be another way.
Whichever.
I'm watching you.
Welcome, sir. Oh, and we have a game tonight. Esma, Lydia, and Waverly are wearing identical costumes in white, black, and red. You'll have to work out which of your hosts is wearing which color. Good luck. Party's indoors this time.
Welcome to the Boyle Estate.
Yes. Pendleton? What's he got to say to me?
Pendleton is a gutless, lying sack of shit. I hope he's paying you well for this.
It's damn cold tonight. Hurry up, and let's see what you're made of.
Lord Pendleton's representative will select his weapon. A contest of honor will take place between this anonymous gentleman acting for the challenger, Lord Trevor Pendleton, and Lord Shaw, the challenged party. You will each turn and proceed to the marked positions and remain facing away from each other as I count down from three. You may then turn and fire
with it. I'll kill this fool and we can all go back inside.
Sorry, my lord. We shall proceed. Stop! Stand right there. Three. Two. One.
And that's another patron dead. What do we do now?
It's lucky we're in demand. I hear the Estermonts pay top
corner. What happened last night?
Never doubt it.
Oh my, that's wicked. Who made that mask for you? It's exactly like the wanted posters.
That's going to cast a pall over the whole evening. I think I'm starting to enjoy myself.
Hello.
Allow me.
Careful. We tried for a peek upstairs.
Should have taught him some manners. This party is a sham.
I'm sure he's just doing his job. A party like this, anyone might have crept in.
Excuse me, my cousin is a Marquis.
Beat it!
Of course I don't mean you, but people are desperate, and the Boyles are awfully well off.
Nonsense.
Did you hear about Mrs. Brimsley? You'll never believe this.
What is it now?
She had her jobber pick up a boy in the street. Barely 16 years old. No family left.
I thought her interests were confined to her family.
I think she ran out of family a while ago.
What's it all about? And how do you know this?
My sir,
what mischief are you up to?
Welcome to my party. I don't believe you've had the pleasure.
You? A gentleman? Ooh. Scary mask.
I'll have you know I'm as gentle as I need to be in any given situation. As I think I've proven.
I told you not to bring that up.
There's a great deal I could offer you.
Don't be...
But bless you.
Stop it, Clark!
Stop that!
I trust you are on the guest list, sir.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Chances are very good.
Careful. The Wall of Light is a gift from the Lord Regent, designed to keep his good friends safe. I doubt you qualify.
Welcome to the party.
Welcome to the Boyle Estate.
Careful, sir. You look like the dangerous type. No guests past this point.
scary mask.
What most people don't remember is the rat.
Excuse me a moment.
I trust you're behaving yourself. I heard Lord Brisby was looking for you.
What a deliciously sinful mask.
Hello again.
Do cheer up. I can't get over your mask.
Lydia, Waverly, Esma, White, Red. There has to be a crew up.
Please move it along.
Quite a mask. Are you on the guest?
Ooh, who invited
scary
you?
Scary mask.
You don't look familiar. You should see this as an opportunity.
Too quiet. I'm not here for conversation.
Learn a trade. Join the city watch.
Your house.
Hold on. I need a cigar.
Hello, sir.
I say nothing against the Lord Regent. He's the only one holding this together. Excuse me.
Doing all right there.
Thank you.
This was once the house of a high overseer. Lydia Boyle took special care to desecrate each and every room.
Enjoying yourself? So mysterious. Making friends, I hope.
No weapons at the party. Put it away, sir.
Tonight we're drinking with Death himself. Perhaps it's the outsider come amongst us.
Smell like the streets.
Oh, hello. I've
been
Ella.
Slumming it, have you?
Enjoy the party, if you can.
What can I get for you?
Oh.
Good evening. What can I get for you?
Found out what the whales could do when it made us an empire. This is the beginning of a golden age.
Do you know they've dug down and found the ruins of another city under this one?
Before the Overseers. Before anything.
Oh, no.
I bet they thought they were in the Golden Age, too.
Excuse me.
Beat it! You shouldn't be here. Okay, move it along.
Welcome to the Boyle Estate.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight? Chances are very good.
Welcome to the Boyle Estate.
Enjoying yourself?
What did she expect? I told her they were trash.
Please enjoy yourself inside.
Cold night, sir. Warmer indoors.
Most of the guests are inside. Might be best if you join them.
Thank you.
hope you enjoyed your evening, sir. But we'd best be on our way. Quickly.
Thank you.